Hi guys, and today we're going to be growing a rainbow. So you'll need kitchen roll, not toilet roll, and you'll need some felt tip pens, and you'll need 2 bowls of water. So step one, colour 2 centimetres up in felt tip pens the colours of a rainbow on the sides. Step two, fill your 2 bowls of water up to about 2 centimetres high. Step three, put your bowls of water beside each other and dip your rainbow in. Watch your rainbow grow.